King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber. And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their...
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you to the fissure. So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
Ah! Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. The Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five Archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
Through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the Archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
I'm stopping the Scuds, King.
I didn't know, but I would be happy to lighten the mood.
The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith.
Ugh!